on way to the dentist. I ain't never leaving my bitch, she a dime. Why would I switch out of dime for a penny?
I went through security and all that stuff by myself, and honestly I was so nervous when we pulled up. Oh my gosh, now I gotta find my gate. I'm stressed and I'm scared. I'm nervous. Say hi. Where we at?
Bitch, I'm in Atlanta.
You being hot girls out here.
I'm in Atlanta. ATL, what's up?
No, for real, what is this? What is this?
Oh, this is where we're trying to take us like to Dallas
out of. Oh. Oh, it's another cat. This is a Ned. Introduce yourself. Oh, they busy, they're busy.
And that's the slut.
Oh, that's
cute.
Is that
you?
Yeah.
Anita, introduce yourself to my channel.
This is Anita Baker.
Okay, that's your introduction?
Girl.
Wow. Okay.
AKA
oh.
That girl.
What the?
Okay.
Oh, my God. All right, what are we about to do today?
Then go to the mall, girl. We're going to go hit up the mall. We're going to have South Lake, and then we go up to Lenox, and then we're going to get this fucking seafood in the bag. Because Alicia said,
you think it's good. Ghetto, it's good. About the it's seafood
good.
In the bag.
Seafood in the bag.
Yeah, so she said it was good or whatever, so I'm going to give it a little try. Because yeah. You know. Oh.
Yeah.
Watch out for the puddle. Okay. Huh?
I got fur on my toes.
Me too. Mine's little. I like your fur better. I'm jealous. We at South Lake Mall or whatever. Oh yeah, we at our slacks. Oh my gosh. Why are we all wearing jean jackets? Guess what? It's not even given jean jacket and slide weather, but we did it. Oh, this is cute. Ooh. Okay. Okay, Atlanta. Off the bat, their mall is better. Just by walking into this store. $2 for $25. What is this? Mandarin Express? Panda Express.
We'll do a tomorrow with the Pringles.
I thought it was just me.
Wow, this white sauce. That's pop.
You gonna walk across the street? About to get hit.
And I'm happy you recorded it.
You got pee?
Okay. Real bad. So these niggas try to play us again.
Period. Yeah, these dudes try to play us. No, thank you.
Okay. may come see her, actually. I may come see her.
Pretty much.
Which one?
Damn, we gotta go downstairs.
The what?
We gotta go downstairs.
Let's go in there. I don't know what that is, but let's go. We still didn't get no outfit. We going to the discount section. Yep. We not even on a budget. We broke. We don't got no money. $5, $3. Yeah. This gives me anxiety. Mm-hmm. Let's leave. We all cold as shit.
Cold as shit.
Right here.
You trying to look cute for a club. We freezing. Is it worth it? Yes. Right. You're not invited. You're not invited. Get in the car now.
At least not even that. What you say?
Get in the car, sis. What you doing? You better pop a squat. Pop a squat.
Oh,
everybody
in the car. Did she just get it? Sorry. Come on. Oh my God, it's a damn move. I'm kind of thick. Oh, bye, sir.
Goodbye.
Oh my. Girl, he a real estate agent.
He smoke.
RP smoke. Hey, oh my God. Hey. Hey! Oh my God!
Bro, baby!
Cece, what?
She's
what?
So
what are you doing?
Funny.
I know. She,
oh my God!
She, we all on beat.
Y'all love me though. Go ahead, bitch. I want my bitch.
Come on.
Hold on. This bitch don't know
this
how to
the
work
car,
the flash
like
on the damn iPhone.
What's that?
Are y'all making me sleep in the
middle? Say goodnight.
Do you want to?
Right.
Peace and blessings.
Yeah, she looked like somebody that wears a bonnet on the airbrush. Okay.
It's really 5:15.
We should be sleeping, getting ready for tomorrow. Should be waking up in a couple of hours.
I should have been knocked out like been knocked out.
You had to stick on the wall.
Okay.
Nah.
Are you serious?
Okay. Y'all in here shuffling it up.
Sooner before I saw them. I was thinking that. Don't bring yourself,
bro. Why did y'all wake up so early?
I always wake up early.
But we had, we went to sleep at like 6.
I know.
This is an interview, by the way.
Just
I know. But I was disrespecting everybody still be asleep. Ooh.
I just
can't. Look at Bixie, please.
It's warm up.
I was like, bitch, you play. She wanna ride the rover. Told her the wall was close. Bitch, you crazy. She tried to
show. Oh, yeah, y'all. It's a different day. Oh, my gosh. Look at. We've been getting upstairs.
You know.
Huh? We didn't say anything about upstairs.
Nobody's talking to you.
Anyway. So, yeah, we, what's that saying? Oh, we ain't do nothing today.
Yeah.
Ooh, I like their clothes better. But yeah, I like their clothes. But we ain't do nothing today. We at the mall again, and we about to go to the club. I think we eat it first, and then we go to the club.
Now let's go to a pool party.
It is 5 degrees outside.
Yes, they got baby shoes.
That mean go to a pool party?
Why
do we look different in here this time?
Because we came in a different time.
Oh. Yeah, we came from that door.
Oh.
And we didn't even come this far.
Say hi.
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 Hi. Follow my Instagram. Shop lashes, classic tour.
Oh, yeah. This is her lashes, y'all. Is she wearing her lashes? Yes, period.
Happy birthday! It's her birthday!
Going to the studio. Oh wait, we going? I don't know. Where are we going? We either going to the studio or members only or something like that.
I don't know. That's what I.
Yeah. I got a vlog. We going to members only, I think. But we not a member.
I'm not a member. But, I don't got no membership.
Yeah, like what?
I'm confused.
But. We gonna finesse. We gonna get in there.
We eating Crunchberry.
Yeah. We hungry. First we thought we was going to the studio, but we not. Who pooped in his bathroom?
Me?
You poop?
Mm-hmm.
Ew. That's my lip.
Oh.
But yeah. So we about to go. Members only.
Where everybody going?
We all going to the same spot.
Right, where is
that? The upstairs in the room. Trying to figure out something. I don't know. But I was like, let me check on her. She probably asleep.
I fell on the chair.
Oh, that's embarrassing.
That's real bad.
My voice is like gone. It's not gone, but it's like.
These people rubbing off on me. I sound a little.
I swear.
I sound a little.
You be here for 2 days and you start talking like them.
Uh-uh.
That nigga, oh my gosh. People, okay, I'm gonna say this now. Atlanta niggas do not care. They will try to talk to you, walk up to you, be in your face this close. You got a boyfriend? Not even ask you if you got a boyfriend. Just be like, I want you. Try to talk to you. Are you good?
What?
What is that? We were eating everything.
Oh, wow.
You were just eating Cap'n Crunch, sis.
I'm hungry.
It's okay.
I want some fries.
You should eat those. These are good. The zesty cheddar ranch.
My breath goes fine. Let's go upstairs.
You're right. I just came from up here. I'm stressed. What y'all talking about?
Bitch, I'm
talking
to you.
You
don't
get your
they
back ass up. So I know something. Let's go.
Club time. It's over.
It's members only.
Oh, we're going
to go. If you don't want to go, we can stay with
me. Oh, I'm coming.
Oh, okay. Yeah. We were in slats.
I'm saying,
I'm coming.
It's slats.
Y'all need to
it's not,
be like, y'all can go back to Maryland and be like, yo, I had fun in Atlanta.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Say something.
Good vibes only. You know the fucking vibes.
Shit.
My mom, your mom,
Lisa,
told me I was like, all right, come on, sorry, we gotta be quiet. Shh.
I'm
On the way to the dentist. I ain't never leaving my bitch, she a dime. Why would I switch out of that for a penny? Woo. Why would I switch out of that for a penny?
Yeah, I'm stupid, I'ma get the shooter. Watch this.
Thank you, baby.
This night, it won't ever end. I can't take an L. All I do is win. This hoe, she just...
It's a booty on the screen. It's about to be a booty on the screen. So, in order for me to not get demonetized, don't nobody report it, because it's a club. Okay? It's a booty on the screen. If you haven't seen a booty, then I don't know. You must be an infant or a newborn.
Or her best friend. These bitches be acting hot, but they trash. That's why I act blind in these great bands. I'm really a sex addict.
True.
Now I'm about to leave great bands. Yeah.
Skip from one day to the next night. Okay, so with the booty in the club, right, that was one night. That was like 5 o'clock in the morning. We ended up getting the house at 7 in the morning. Then the next day we were going to a brunch, which you're gonna see in this next clip. You know, we were at a brunch, but it was like 6 or 7 o'clock at night. So yeah.
Hey, Super Nate.
Got me some juicy crab.
Look.
And
look.
What am I looking at?
What are we looking at?
Yeah, yeah, so I'm about to eat this juicy crab.
Forget
smell good. Mm. Don't ask for none.
What's like an Atlanta food?
Right.
Oh, I don't live here, so I don't really know.
What so what y'all eat
in Alabama? Seriously?
Yeah, what y'all eat in Alabama?
What y'all eat in a dirty Bama?
Dirty Bama?
People like
what y'all
wings.
Bamas eat? Wings?
Wings.
Yeah. So that's a thing there? That's a big thing?
Yeah, wings.
Really?
Especially from Birmingham.
Okay. Okay. Very informational.
So what's like... a Birmingham wing.
Hmm?
What's like a Birmingham wing?
Like, what's y'all favorite flavor?
What's y'all signature?
Oh my god. You look like somebody aunt. Somebody drunk aunt. Yeah, I got that. So, what y'all be eating here in Atlanta?
I don't know, man. You ain't gotta catch me on spot like
this.
You know what I'm saying?
It's only my third day out here.
Right. It's literally the third day out here.
Yeah, you look like you on the spot.
Okay. So what y'all eat in Atlanta?
PC, I'm gonna beat you up.
In Atlanta, wings or whatever, they really eat that. Like a lot of people.
McDonald's?
No, oh. That, out here.
Oh, okay. I never had lobster tail, so I'm ready to taste it. Y'all like, can you eat it, bitch? I know, it's coming.
I'm ready for you to dig in.
This joint a little watery, though.
I thought it was supposed to be watery.
Mm-mm. It's not, it's supposed to be a little thick, a little thicker than
like
that.
Like saucy.
Yeah, like seasoned. All right, y'all. So look at this. You want a better light? This looks so good.
don't think I like the texture. Never mind.
Why?
It's a little tough. It tastes like a shrimp. But it's not shrimp, so why does it taste like shrimp? This is ASMR. I thought I was getting more than one. That's why I paid $17. But it's cool. I was bamboozled. This vlog is about to be so long. I literally recorded 4 days. I gotta edit it.
This is it. Keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. The cabin is pressurized. There's a loss of cabin pressure.